Sleeps late, is seldom seen. His crusted beard is quite unclean. His fingernails of lichen green brush crumbs from his great bed. Arthritic hands of mottled brown turn moths from out his dressing gown. He'll search at some length for the crown which nests upon his head. He'll talk aloud unto himself, curse his cough and wretched hell, and run a finger along the shelf where his pills and potions rain. And if his limpid Chancellor should chance to peer around the door, he'll bellow like a wounded boar and repel him with good aim. King in midnight court conspiring, a seditious hooded gathering, concur the king must die. I fear they whisper sinister, the bishop and the minister, a poison to administer in a veal and venom. The pie with paternal pride, quite aware of what lay inside, and feigned a modest tone. And all the while the council schemed how best to pick the kingdom clean, while those who would did court the queen with one eye on the throne.